Hey guys, this is Kate Kennedy, and I have just a couple of minutes before dinner, and I wanted to real quick show you the awesome new December hip kits. They're so pretty. So this is the cardstock add-on. No cardstock comes in the main kit anymore. It's all in the add-on, which I think is awesome because maybe some months you need cardstock and some you don't, then you can pick and choose. So in this month's kit, there are 10 pieces of cardstock, and there's always two pieces of vellum. So we have this pink color, this kind of minty green. It's really pretty. I love that color. White, a really light gray, two pieces of vellum, which are kind of hard to see, but it's really nice vellum. I always use the vellum. And then two pieces of craft, and I love this tone of craft. So then you can also get a pattern paper add-on, and if you're a new subscriber to HipKit, and you, I'll put the directions of how to do this below in the description bar, but you just email Kimberly. I think you put the pattern paper add-on in your cart, and you email Kimberly and give her the code CRAFTINGKATE, and you'll get the pattern paper add-on for free. I think she just like refunds you or something. I'm not sure exactly how it works. Just email her. I'll put the information below. But then you can get an extra set of all the pattern papers that are in the collection. So I'm gonna quickly go through those, and I'm gonna show you all the papers on the front side, and then I'll show you the back side. So this first one is from Heidi Swap September Skies. It's called Afternoon Breeze, and it's I think they're 4x4 cut aparts, so that's really fun. So there's all these different designs that you can cut apart and use in different kinds of page protectors, or you can just use them as like, you know, layering pieces. The next paper is from the Amy Tangerine Stitch Collection, and it's called Loom, and I love this paper. It's this super pretty, like kind of gradient looking grayish color with white triangles, and at the bottom it says hello love and like stitching. It's really cool. The next paper is from the same collection, and it's called Thrifted, and it has like kind of a sweater pattern on the background, and then it has these yellow polka dots, so it's kind of a tone on tone. This paper is also from Heidi Swap September Skies. It's called Aspen. Oh, so pretty. It's like birch trees, but it's a totally a neutral, and you could use it as a background or anything really. It's just really pretty. This is from the Pebbles Happy Day line. It is called Sunday Paper, and I think this is a brand new collection. I haven't even seen it, but it's like a tone on tone teal polka dot. Amy Tangerine Stitch. This is called Applique. This is probably one of my favorite papers from that Amy Tangerine line. It's just so pretty, these kind of corally and white stripes. This one is also from the Amy Tangerine Stitch. It's called Flora, and it's just a really pretty floral. I love the way that looks with that teal. Amy Tangerine again, Map of My Heart. This is one of my favorite papers. It's a beautiful kind of watercolory map, and it has some grid lines and some hearts. And wait till you see the other side. It's also very pretty. Last one is also September Skies Heidi Swap, and it's called Meadow Bloom. And it's a really cool, like kind of sketchy floral print, but not too bold. It's got that same teal background, and I just love the black and white sketchiness of the floral. So super pretty paper. So let me move the cardstock. Well, I'll just put the cardstock kind of like that. Is that all in frame? Okay, so there's all the cardstocks and all of one side of the pattern papers. And then I'm going to kind of show you the opposite sides of the pattern paper. So you have this like herringbone pattern, I guess, is what it's called. I love this paper. It has like all the different patterns that are in that Amy Tangerine stitched line. Great graphic. This is the back side of that Pebbles paper, so it looks like a newspaper. A nice coral houndstooth. Love this paper. It's from the Amy Tangerine stitched line. Love it. This is the back side of that matte paper. It's these gray hearts. Love this one too. And lastly, we have this. So as you can see, somehow Kimberly, I don't know how she does this, I say it every month, she has given you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I can't count, y'all. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 pattern papers that somehow both sides of them coordinate. It's unbelievable. Look at this. This looks like a collection of 18 different pattern papers that are all meant to go in the same kit, because there is not one of these that doesn't work with all the rest of them. So if you get the regular kit and the add-on, you will end up with 18 papers that are awesome to coordinate. Also, I've been getting a lot of questions on my videos of how I choose my papers and how I choose patterns that coordinate and stuff. And most of them are on HipKit video, like process video, that I get the comments. And I really can't take credit for that, because when I'm working with these kits, I don't have to think like that because everything coordinates. So I really need to give credit to Kimberly, who owns HipKit, who picks out all these papers, for giving us such an awesome like foundation to work with. Because really, you can't make a mistake when you have a kit like that. You can pick any two papers and they'll work together. It's pretty impressive, I think. Okay, so that is the kit, the pattern paper that comes in the main kit, and the cardstock and pattern paper add-ons. All right, and then also, and I'm gonna show you what comes in the main kit, because it's full of fun things. There's a set of alphabet letters thickers from, they're called Woodland. They're printed chipboard. There are 202 pieces. Let me zoom in so that you, whoops, so that you can see these. They're super pretty. I love this font. There are so many of them on here because it's a nice small uppercase font, and then you get a ton of numbers and a ton of punctuation. So I love that set of thickers. Let me zoom back out just a tiny bit. It's a little bit too close. And then another set of thickers that you get. Oh, how awesome are these? These are from the new Dear Lizzie Serendipity line. They're called Royal. There's 27 pieces. These are like a rose gold foil sort of deliciousness. I don't know how to describe it, but I'm going to take them out because I want you to see they have a nice bit of dimension to them. Very similar to the Maggie Holmes one, except there's no glitter and they're a little bit more muted than the Maggie Holmes. So they're not as like in your face, but you get two sheets of them and you can see that there's a good bit of dimension behind those, and they're just lovely. I love them and I wish I had multiple packs of them. Okay. Then a couple of pieces from the Amy Tangerine Stitched line. These are the rub-ons. I super love these. I love these like watercolor strokes. These are some kind of gold-ish designs. And then there's also a backside feather. Somebody else on the HipKit design team knows exactly who I'm talking to. Lady loves feathers. Don't we all love feathers? We do. But and she especially loves feathers. Great set of rub-ons. And then from the same kit or same collection are the ephemera pack. There's 49 pieces in here, and here are all of what you get. I did a video showing these close up, so I'm not going to do that in this video, but I will try to remember to put a link below to it so that you can see each piece. And there's some gold in there too. And it's kind of a muted gold. It's really pretty. Then lastly, there are two pieces from Evilicious, and these are some photo shoot wood veneer. They're super cute. I will take those out in just a second. And then also some photo shoot puppy stickers. Ooh, I love these. We got some in the December documented, the November main kit that were the same, like, with the arrows and the circles and the stars and stuff, but they were gold and white and they are so pretty. But I super love these because of this wood grain. I don't know if you can see the wood grain there, but it matches the wood grain in the thickers almost perfectly. So let me show you these Evilicious wood veneer real quick. And sorry, I'm not like stopping and starting and editing this. I just want to film it really quickly and get it up for you. Oh, that says selfie. That's really cute. So there's all this wood. Oh, I love that. Those are the arrows. Let me zoom back in so you can see these better. I'm not sure what that guy is doing. Snapshot of us. Then there are some that are kind of like punched out. Oh, look at the little tulip. That's like an old school camera. This says review of today. Smile. Photo with the heart. Insta with the heart. And if you don't like the word Insta, you can just flip it around and use the other side. That's cute. Hello. And photo love. So that, oops, that's the wood veneer. that you get in the main kit. And then I also have the embellishment kit, which is a lot of fun. I love getting the embellishment kit. There's also a, I think she combined the stamp and color add-ons this month, and I didn't get that because I have the distress stain that comes in it. But you, I'm just gonna show you real quick. You also get these, which are some Heidi Swap embellishments. There's all these different designs on here that you can use with the distress stains. And I'll do a really quick video, maybe next, and just show you real quick how that works. But if you get the additional add-on, it'll come with these and some a few other things. This is the embellishment add-on. It comes with a roll of washi, it's all sealed up, but a roll of like teal and white polka dot washi tape. Comes with a little glassine baggie that you could always save and use on your layout, which I tend to do. And it has, I believe they're freckled fawn paper clips, and it's that kind of drawn, hand-drawn star that I adore. There are two gold, two white, and two silver. So that's super fun. Then there are some Amy Tangerine enamel dots in three different patterns and five different colors. They're large. They're bigger than normal enamel dots. This awesome, awesome alphabet. This is from the Pink Paisley Bella Rouge line. I think this is brand new. There's 107 pieces, and this is what they look like. So they're like plastic acetate with that kind of grid or graph on them. They are so cool. I cannot wait to use those. Then there's also this set of 24 Jelly Bean Soup craft tags, and oops, and they also have the little string with them. This is the patterns that you get. So those are a lot of fun. You can do a lot of things with those. And the ones that are plain, like the there's some that are plain, will be perfect for this, which is the embroidery stencil kit from Amy Tangerine. It comes with the little mat that you put beneath the, let me just show you how it works. And I'll, you'll probably see these in a video in much better detail. But okay, so what it comes with is this really super cute kind of, it looks like a mouse pad. It feels like a mouse pad. It works like a mouse pad. So it's got like a little sticky grid on the back and then like foam on the front. Then you get your plates, your stencils. There's four of them. It's the alphabet with some different kinds of designs at the bottom. So what you would do is you take your paper, whatever paper you're working on, or tag, let me just get one of these tags, or tag or whatever it is, and you put it on top of the little mouse pad thingy and below the stencil. Now that was probably confusing, but I will. So here's one of the little plain Jelly Bean Soup tags. You also get the string, that's super cute. Okay, so I put my tag here, all right? And let's say I wanted to do like a monogram, so I wanted to do a K. And then I would put my K on top of the tag, like so. Oh, it fits perfectly. And I may use a little tape or something to hold that down. And then I'm gonna go back into my kit and pull out this little tray, because this has the goods that you need in it. So this little contraption that has a little safety thing on the bottom is the puncture tool. So all you do is follow the lines, or follow the holes that are on the stencil. There's no thought involved in this at all. You just puncture the little, and you have that mat underneath there, so it's protecting your work surface. You go through and you puncture it just like that. And you pick it up, and I have my outline. Now, I like to keep the stencil close by so that I can, these pink lines are where the string goes, so that I can follow, because when you see it just like this, it doesn't really make a whole lot of sense. It's hard to tell. So I like to keep that close by to follow along with. And then you get three different colors of thread. Now, you can use any embroidery floss that you have on hand. You don't have to use these. These are just three that it comes with. But one thing I do love about this, it also comes with three needles. So you thread your needle, you go through, and you make your stencil shape. So that is the embellishment kit. And I think that is everything. Ooh, I'm so excited for December. I love this kit. So thanks, guys, so much for watching. And I will see you all very soon. Bye.